Too bad your mentor didn't teach you how to control that temper.
I sent him back in time, just before he activated his Omnitrix and left him there. But it won't last. We need to find the key first and keep it away from Maltruant.
You're never gonna beat him as Windy Hindy. For a guy with time powers, he runs crazy slow.
How about an upgrade? Huh? Stretchy, morphy, living circuitry guy?
Oh, you mean Techno Bubbles?